to take place, and to give this 3 weeks, as brief as it is, a little room to allow the
3.59,
as they're known on Capitol Hill, people to really get the budget, understand it, to negotiate, and then see where we are. So there's still political damage from what happened. There's real world damage, and now there is sort of a sense of how do all of the players go forward and try to get something accomplished now that we're in this new phase.
Yeah. All right, Kelly, thank you so much from the White House for that. So we're